Also working new details now on a woman struck by a car in Providence. Providence police now tell us 78-year-old Barbara Saravo has died at Rhode Island Hospital. A car bumped into her in a parking lot of a CVS on Manton Avenue last night at about 6 p.m. She fell and hit her head. Providence police say they're investigating, but they don't expect any criminal charges to be filed.